So this is extra fun since you totally know how I play.
Yep. Rush team the fuckers. Rush team the. What? Thing? What? I should not be eating and playing at the same time. I've already lost valuable time. This is bad. My hardware should be done by now. It's not even started.
I take it this is all misinformation.
No, it's actually 100% accurate. I fucked up my macro because eating.
Sure you did.
Note to self, don't do that again.
But food's important.
Yeah, but winning the game is more important.
No.
When you plus zero in both economies, perfectly balanced, as it should be. And Vanguard. I've seen this strategy before.
Oof, yeah. Not convinced it's actually good, but yeah. I see a little scout over our base. I wonder whom it belongs to.
Hey, it must be Chloe Price, a scout, eh? Okay, I'm just expecting a bomber to disappear out of the sky now.
Oh, you have no idea, bro. It's a tasty gunship coming your way.
Yeah, exactly. It's a bug already.
Okay, red's dumb. And we do see red's biggest mistake.
Commander under attack.
That's a conveniently parked ACU.
Indeed.
Radars than that, and you know it. Yes, very good entropy, very, very good.
Why, thank
Keep
you.
It up.
That the MD amuses me.
What?
That
one.
Oh, did I kill another radar? Yes, I did.
I don't fucking care. They cost like 20 mess or something. Honestly, kill them all day long.
Oh, yeah, yeah, you're totally not mad now.
They're actually costing 80 mass and what, 700 power?
Yeah, like... Bob, I really don't care. I bought like 20 of them each second, so...
You're trying very hard to convince me of that, though.
I really don't need to convince you of anything as long as I have vision of your freaking base.
Sorry, look, I have to go over and save the damn thing. Apparently.
under attack.
Bases are real though.
Can you probably say I have not made a single fire base? TMLs. No, MLLs moving in.
Oh yeah, I can do that.
What the fuck?
What?
I'm calling hacks.
But
what? It's too hard to shoot and not kill good ships. Wow. Wow.
Wait, did it's too hard to shoot the gunships?
Yeah. Two of them.
Well, it's actually possible.
Yes, I know. But it's hacks. What are the hacks?
Well, it almost never happens. That's why people scream out hacks whenever it actually happens.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing, man.
And if we see something that doesn't happen often, then we are hacked. Oh, he got cruisers.
What, you're imagining things?
No, I just saw a cruiser, you know.
No, you didn't.
Yeah, I did.
Nice.
Okay, focus on this economy. Better idea. Oh, he had to withdraw his ACU from the front. Agreeable, I lost mass, but hey. How much HP does a tier 2 naval factory have?
Round about 9k or something, I would say.
Well, that tier 2 land factory has like 8,000, so. Maybe I'd say like 20,000 or something.
Okay, he's at T3 with T3 anti-air SAMs, so he's probably going for Ravager or something like that next.
Yeah, so that's what I'm thinking. He's upgrading to something.
T3 gunships.
Where? Ah, oh, hold on, I see them. They died.
Under attack.
Pretty sure it's already GG.
Who?
You're way ahead in eco.
Oh well, I got one strap on one line and this just goes on suicides. Great. I don't have power either, Vanguard. You just drained my power.
I'm not pinging, so.
Well, my entire power supply just got drained, so. So I'm getting more power, and then people start using my power, which I don't have. Right. Because I'm also getting tier 4 air at 6 tier 4, no, UAV doesn't have tier 4, tier 3. And that's expensive, because like, everything is like 1200 plus. So those shields will not be working while I have them.
These trillions of interceptors.
He's building a fat boy. He's building a fat boy. Beware, he has a fat boy underway. I don't know how far it's come now. Fat boy's ready. Fat boy's alive over here.
Alright, he is a fat boy.
I said I was building one. The shields on the fat boy, and I can stop the fat boy. Kill the fat boy.
Nice.
Wow, really?
What?
Yes, we achieved.
The counter to playing against. Well, playing with multiple people against one person is making arty. I discovered that long ago on Paradise. A bit lame strategy though. System enabled.
Nuke. He's bullying nuke. Ladder, so that one. Nukes built, nice. And Vanguard, how far are you in missile? Backish. Vanguard, how far are you on nuke? On anti-nuke?
It's done.
You sure about that?
It's 120% done. I'm loading the second.
Okay, so I'm loading. I'm still loading my first. This one ends with Anthony. He fucked up. My Anthony is 80%. But he's gonna nuke the forward base, isn't he?
Okay, cool.
Ah, oh, yeah, but I don't want to play this anymore. No fun.